The stance in the lunge should be long and wide. We should have enough space so as we come to the base, our shin is reasonably vertical. As you stand, press the weight through the front heel. Sometimes you will see these as a jumping method, which means you will jump at the top to change feet position. Otherwise, they will usually be alternating throughout the program, which means changing side to side.